This was filmed with a real slow motion camera.